There are things to realize. Time has come today.
Yves Saint Laurent.